So good afternoon everybody. As we all know that we are gathered here to celebrate our Republic Day, 72nd Republic Day in India, and it is an auspicious day today for every Indian and Indians all over the world. So as we are in Russia, we are also celebrating our Republic Day today. So let us start our program, and I would like to call upon our hostel Kamidan to say some few words. Kamidan, give a round of applause.
Здравствуйте, дорогие наши студенты! Я очень рада, что вы сегодня к нам пришли в такой торжественный для вас день, День Республики Индии. Намасте!
Намасте!
Апо гарденре, треваш ги гарден шубкамнай! Апо ор аки приват очи цехен протан каре!
Now I would like to call upon our respected senior to say some few words and give us permission to start our program.
Ну что ж, дорогие друзья, дорогие студенты Чувашского государственного университета, наши дорогие студенты из Индии. Позвольте вас от имени Управления международной деятельности поздравить вас с таким чудесным праздником, государственным праздником, с Днем Индии.
So, she is wishing us everybody a very, very happy Republic Day, and she is also saying that she is also welcoming each and every Indian student over here and in future who will come here. And also, she wants to wish us a very, very happy Independence, happy Republic Day. So, now we can start our program.
Страна Индия, культура Индии, граждане Индии очень интересно, разнообразно, и мы очень, конечно, страна России любит Индию.
So she is trying to say that our Indian students, Indian people, they are very important, and also they also love them. Topic for them, like we come here, we celebrate, we study here, and everything. And she is welcoming each and every student.
Между Россией и Индией уже давным-давно очень глубокие отношения в образовании, в экономике, и, конечно же, самое главное это в культуре.
And our Republic of India and Russian Federation. Very, very old friends, and we have economic ties, we have our trade relationships, we also have friends go there, we come here, and also we have very many. Our first astronaut Rakesh, he went from Russia to the moon. So now I would like to call upon Bala Saheb and Shakti Nandan to start our program with cheering applause.
सभी को नमस्ते, जय हिंद। मैं आदरणीय अतिथि स्वागत करता हूँ आप सब 72वें स्वतंत्र दिन के रिपब्लिक डे के उपलक्ष्य पर सभी को मैं अनुरोध करना चाहूँगा राष्ट्रीय गीत के लिए आप अपनी जगह खड़े हो जाइए।
I would like to invite or I would like to request all the honorable guests and friends to kindly stand up to give the respect to our national anthem.
पंजाब सिंध
देना चाहता हूँ, आदरणीय अतिथिगण का मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ, आप आए हैं सब यहाँ पर। अब हम इतिहास और संस्कृति किस प्रकार से हमारे देश में उत्साह से दिखाई जाती है और पारंपरिक प्रथाओं से मनाई जाती है, इसी विषय पर संवाद करने के लिए मैं थर्ड ईयर से हिमांशु दास और सोनी जायसवाल को बुलाना चाहता हूँ।
Now we are going to celebrate our Republic Day, and in this occasion I would like to invite from the Thalia students Himanshu Das and Sam Jaiswal to represent the history behind the Republic Day of India. So give the big clap.
So Republic Day is celebrated on 26th of January every year to mark the day when Indian Constitution came into act. This transition completed the Indian Republic into a democratic country. It replaced the Indian. You will be happy to know the world's longest the Constitution of Indian Assembly. Also on this day, our first president Dr. Rajendra Prasad came into his first. And he was regarded as the first president of India, also the first person of the nation. Very auspicious the on Republic Day, 26th of January. People celebrate it with a great enthusiasm and a lot of happiness.
Okay, now we are going to discuss about the history. Actually, I will tell you about the history in a short story. Okay. So as you know, India got in 1947, the country got independent, but it did not have any particular constitution, a permanent constitution. So a demand for drafting permanent constitution came up on 29th of August, it was formed. But it was not an easy task because India is a very diverse country with very different cultures, people belonging to different religions, different backgrounds, speaking different languages and having different mentalities. So the person was required who would have great knowledge about the different cultures and the real issues of India. No surprise that it was Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. He was an Indian jurist, an economist, and a politician, a great leader, and he was the chief architect. He was a genius. You can see his educational qualifications over here. It's a long list, but I would like to the last point. He was declared as the number one scholar by the Columbia University, and also he was as declared by Columbia University. So he was selected as the chairman of the committee. The committee submitted the document right on the. After this, many sessions were held in the public, and many amendments were made, and it was about a long period, 11 months and 18 days. After which the final constitution was read, and it was the longest constitution and 12 schedules. And it is very hard to believe that the longest constitution of the world was actually written by Prem Narayan Rai Sada. It consisted 470 articles, two documents submitted, one in Hindi and another one in English. It was and on 24th of January. Members of the Constituent Assembly signed on the Constitution, and actually our Constitution is influenced and including also the Soviet Union. The fundamental duties of Article 51 is actually adopted from the USSR, and it was finally after 2 days country got its enforcement by the Constitution.
Flag hosting ceremony and parades by the armed force and school children are part of the country. One of the main functions of Republic Day Parade is to pay tribute to the martyrs who have sacrificed their life for the nation. You can see this. The horse march is another important part of the celebration. It is done by NCC and the selected Scout Boys, which is followed by the patriotic song, the cultural dance, and etc. On this day, every year, 21 gunshot is tributed to the national flag and the president.
Poten wali slide kyun alag kar diya?
Sweets and love is distributed among school in every part of the country.
Poten wali.
Thank you very much.
मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ हिमांशु और सोनी को इतना अच्छा संवाद करने के लिए हमारे साथ. और मैं आपको सभी को बता है दोस्तों कि हमारी भारतीय संस्कृति और भारतीय संस्कृति का उत्साह हर देश में और पर प्रांतियों में भी है. इसी देशों से हमारे सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम और सभी उत्साह में कार्यक्रम में भाग लेते हैं. इसी प्रकार दोस्त आमन खान जो संगीत के माध्यम से हमारे गणतंत्र दिवस के उत्साह को प्रदर्शित करना चाहते हैं, मैं बुलाना चाहता हूँ थर्ड ईयर स्टूडेंट आमन खान.
आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द हिमांशु एंड सोनी टू गिव एंड से दैट हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे ऑफ इंडिया.
थैंक यू.
शुभ गणतंत्र दिवस. So I will try to perform a song. It's like from Kolkata, West Bengal. Yeah, I'm from India, but Bengali. So you will enjoy. Jodi tore dakshu deke na ashe tobe ekla.
I want to look high. This is the horizon. horizons again. This Republic Day, I want to be a kid again. Thank you. Jai Hind.
मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ लीसा मैनिक को जिसने अपने विचार कविता के माध्यम से प्रस्तुत किए हैं। अभी